Police believe 26-year-old Keegan Oyugi's been found dead in a single vehicle crash in South Metro. Oyugi's been missing for more than 2 weeks. His family called on help trying to find him. He was last seen leaving the Prior Lake area June 12th, heading home to St. Bonifacius. Police say his car was found off Highway 101 in Shakopee with a person dead in the driver's seat, matching a description of Oyugi, including the clothes he was believed to be wearing. Right now, they're waiting on a formal identification from the medical examiner's office. Katie Johnston for CBSN Minnesota.